Hi, this is Kevin Bacon again. I just thought I'd give you a quick look inside my worm farm and keep talking about it. Here's one of my crawlers. It's pretty big, pretty busy little monster. I just consolidated my two worm bins into the same bin, and it's pretty amazing how many earthworms I got growing in this. There's a whole lot of them right there in this little about 10-gallon deal here. Look at them all. I have two bins here, and the one bin didn't appear to be doing as well until I emptied it into the other one, and I realized that they were all right down at the very bottom. There's plenty of them, all right. So that's what you can do if you... I basically started out by buying worms from my local box store in quantity, about 50 worms. And they were small, they weren't very big. And now they have grown quite large. And then of course I've shown you the videos me picking them up outside up here. I know that there's chunks of stuff in here. It's not a real good compost bin, but the worms love it. And that's my thing right here. I use shredded mail and crusty bread and shredded newspapers and all kinds of stuff in here. Then every now and then I throw in some moss. There's even a chicken bone on top of it, and shredded newspapers and stuff, and they just thrive in there. I dig around a little bit till I find a handful of them to go fishing, and otherwise they pretty well just get to stay here by themselves and do what they do down here in my basement. Anyway, that's all I got for this video. Just thought I'd give you a look at it. Thanks for watching. Kevin Bacon. Bye.